My captain, what is it? Let me guess.
Your go.
Let me know if you want to talk some more.
Good luck out there. I mean it. Another successful venture. And you saved the day, too? I wish every job was so win-win. Here's the pay. Let me know if you want another assignment. Never a dull moment in collections. Well, we have to try. Those are credits. Or they could... I know it seems.
Gal Bank makes personal finance easy. Money, as long as you have some.
No funny stuff with that boost pack. Got enough flight traffic as it is.
Captain.
Thank goodness. We were worried.
Look at you two. I'm jealous. I tried following up on some leads myself, but came back empty-handed.
They could be anywhere, can't they? Embedded in a rock, or in the hands of an unsuspecting novelty goods trader?
I didn't lose you, did I?
I catch myself just staring at the collection sometimes, wondering what it all means. Maybe that's how our ancestors felt when they were looking up at the stars for the first time.
They didn't just gawk at the stars, Mateo. They explored, they tested. Science brought us to space, not daydreaming.
I disagree. What's the point of science if not to enable humanity's dreams? And where do those dreams come from?
Not every dream is a pleasant one. I agree with Noel. The work is what moves us forward.
You're with me, right? Science or dreams? Which one is the true muse of space exploration?
You okay?
Neutrality in a debate?
How can you forfeit if you don't...
You know what?
I do not mind being asked to join in a debate. It was good to... But I do agree that we accomplished something together. Thank you for your help.
Was there more?
Why have you gone quiet? I have no objections. Let us see what else we can find out there.
Noel, pulling some interesting data from those new artifacts. No. Tell the Rook to meet me back on board the station.
Oh, thank you, but it was not necessary. We succeeded.
My friend, I sent you a wonderful
you have my attention.
About old Earth religious beliefs the other day. Did you have time to listen to it?
I found it. You do not need to ask me if you may ask. You may just ask.
I don't think I need more information to understand the gist.
It is so interesting to me that all sorts of people came.
You might find it absurd, but honestly, the Lodge. I have never been surrounded by such a remarkable group of people, present company included. It has been a very long time since I have been someplace that could possibly feel like home. There are worlds beyond count out there, but that feeling is rare and precious.
Hope, dreams, and love.
You're a kind person, Mateo. Maybe next time we should talk about sports instead.
I have done so in the past, when necessary, but I am not the best pilot, and it seems prudent to apply my skills where they are most useful. Lately, that means aiding you. And that, I think, has worked out very well. Honestly, I cannot answer that. So many years have been driven by survival in intense circumstances. Leisure time has spinning shorts. I do enjoy combat training, though I suppose that is hardly the answer you are looking for. You have given me something to consider. Thank you for that. I enjoy the conversation. That is all. Very well.
skies open to you, Constellation. Aha! The eyes always open to Constellation.
Dad, what does superfluous mean? I just read it in my book.
Captain, greetings.
Now that those artifacts aren't just blips of hope in the blackest sea, I found an interesting pattern. The grav anomaly generated by one of those artifacts, it matches one on another planet. All right, let me going to send. Don't know what you'll find. And from there, maybe.
Captain. the Freestar guard ship. What are you thinking?
Are you quite sure you don't want to hold on to that?
Did you want to discuss something?
Your cargo's mine.
Thank you.
clutch on? Literally.
Thank you. Any adventure you can fly away from is... Is that how the saying goes?
Civilian transport to unknown vessel. Please acknowledge.
Welcome to Freestar Space. We're gonna do a quick scan for contraband and you can be on your way. Join Neon.
Hello, Captain.
Careful not to point that thing at me. hope wherever you store that, the smell will not be an issue. I also wish to be prepared for any situation, but there are practical limits, no?
Captain, hello. I am satisfied. You survived your most recent sleep cycle. Captain, it is pleasant to see you.
Hey, what's going on?
Hey, it's always a good day when you come around. Oh yeah, thanks for reminding.
Anything I can do for you?
See ya.
You look, do you need me for something? Best of luck out there.
The bright lights and reflections are almost enough to make you forget about those living down in the well.
Been up there, huh?
I'm sure you are ready, you know? Just by walking through. Only the finest collection of armaments in the settled systems.
You have a nice day now. You didn't hear this from me.
Got a new account for you. This one breaks my heart a little, because we got a mercenary here, but the good kind. He was an upstanding citizen. He took out loans, paid them on time, and about a year ago, he maxed out his credit and vanished. It took some digging, but we have the name of the planet. Here you go. Now, I know I keep harping on this, but go easy on the guy. Maybe he's hit some real bad luck. It could happen to any of us, right?
Lives of nearly every... Individual in the settled systems are so heavily influenced by what goes on in this building. They build a monument to the people they lost, but not the people they killed.
Trees here are quite...
I do appreciate that not every meter of land was plowed under to build this city. This tree is far too grand for such a fate. Again, who do you think will be the first to ask us questions? Mateo or Noel?
I've occasionally had my doubts about Constellation as an investment. But now, well, it's clearly money well spent.
Ugh. Yeah.
All right. Out with it. What the hell is the matter with you? You're going to stand there and pretend you don't know what I'm... You want to play this foolish game? Members of Constellation are held to the highest... If you intend to continue this behavior, then... I'm not sure there's anything you can... Well... Well, maybe you are. Look, just try to be more careful in the future. Yeah, what is it? Glad to haul whatever you need. Maybe another time.
Yes?
find the interior of this ship comforting.
Anything I can help you with?
It's Mission News Network.
Bulk items may require multiple levels of approval and can take up to... Welcome to UC... I have been told it'll be... Also, if... Yes, of course. Please, take a look.
Right. Come back. If you need something.
Here, I have something. Yes, well, it seemed I saw it earlier. Of course, we are part. I will keep an eye out in the future. Is something amiss? If there's anything you need, A good team always shares. All right, then.
I'm pleased to report that our stock... Welcome to UCD... Back to it, then.
Space. Please hold your current speed and heading while we scan you for contraband. All right, you're good.
Hello. Need to see what I'm carrying? So... yes. Goodbye.
have the patience for construction, destruction is much easier and often more fun.